Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of logging into your Wattpad account. Wattpad is an online social reading platform intended for users to read and write original stories. The platform aims to create social communities around stories and remove the barriers between readers and writers. So, if you want to find out how you can log into your Wattpad account, then make sure to stick with me till the end of the video. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.wattpad.com and hit in. You'll then be redirected to the official website of Wattpad. Now, click on the login option that can be seen at the top right side of the screen, and then you'll be able to see this. Now, you can either log in with Facebook, log in with Google, or you can simply log in using your email address and password associated with your account. Since I had created my account using the email address and setting a password, I'll have to click on the option login. After that, you'll be asked for your username or email. So enter the username or email of your account and then enter the password. Once you have done that, click on login. Finally, you'll be signed into your Wattpad account. So this is how you can log into your Wattpad account. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Help Tech. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.